I need to speak with Red. You're gonna have to let us through.
You ain't got... You think Red's gonna want to see your ugly muss? Oh, get out of here! Hop it!
Don't you boss me around, mate. I ain't going nowhere till I see Red. So shift, Skivvy.
Skivvy? Who the hell do you think you are?
What's all the noise? I can hear your gabbing from in here.
Oh, sorry, boss. I got some geezer with no manners out here. He'll be...
It's Yangus, isn't it? Just let him in. I'll speak to him myself.
You heard the boss. Go on, inside with you.
Don't often see your face round these parts anymore, Yangus. So, what brings you here?
It's like this, Red. You bought an horse from the black market drum in Pickham, right? Well, it belongs to this bloke I'm travelling with, see? Someone pinched it off him and then sold it on. That's how it came to be in the shop. I ain't gonna beat around the bush. I need it back. I'll pay whatever you want for it. Name your...
Straight up as usual, eh, Yangus? I like that about you. But I'm not selling that horse. She's a quality mare. Toes the line and she's got a decent coat on her. You know how much I like quality. However much you're willing to pay, I am not parting with it.
What? Not for nothing? Look, it ain't for me. It's for me mate. I've got to get her back. I'll do anything you want.
Oh, interesting. Never thought I'd hear words like that coming out of your mouth. Must be a good mate, eh? All right then, here's what you're gonna do. I'm sure you haven't forgotten the cave just north of here, right? Just bring us the jewel that's hidden in there. You know, the Venus Tear.
What? Not that. You know I've been in that cave before and...
You just said you'd do anything I want. You're gonna welch on that now, are ya? Just bring us the Venus Tear. Then I'll think about...